when it comes to species rather than the human. They support to this ecosystem in a very genuine way. Starting from the species which you can't see for your naked eye, and up to the large mammals like elephants, they all support this ecosystem to be balanced. Certain tiny species, it's very unlikely to be videographed, whereas the size of these species are less than 1 or 2 millimeters, and even for slight wind blowing, the entire frame goes on a blurry mode. With all these difficulties, we thought of bringing some of these species for you to watch and witness how rich this biodiversity is. Certain species depending on other species, it's the way of this ecosystem has been created. Apart from all these species, certain species you have never seen for your life, but they give immense support to this biodiversity, to balance this ecosystem, to sustain this world as it is. Losing any of these species can really harm the ecosystem. Due to most of the endangered species, the unbalance of this ecosystem has been given us so many disasters. This nature is such a wonderful thing which has given to the human beings to enjoy, whereas most of the human has started controlling it and destroying the same. One day we all have to live with those repercussions, and it can be you it can be me or it can be the future generation who is facing. Therefore, it's our duty to protect it.